Hi, my name's Mark, and I'm with Top Hat Car Corner. Today we're going to show you a 1970 Chevelle SS454 LS6. This is the factory bad boy from 1970. And it's the black, 1919. That's the paint code and the interior code on the trim tag. These cars were built for racing, available to the public. This particular car's got four-wheel disc brakes, 410 rear-end gears, and it goes. Next thing we're gonna do is take it for a ride.